God said unto them, Be fruitful and multiply, and replenish the earth, and subdue it.
And in that day seven women shall take hold of one man, saying, We will eat our own bread and wear our own apparel, only let us be called by thy name to take away our reproach. In that day shall the branch of the Lord be beautiful and glorious.
God said unto them, Be fruitful and multiply, and replenish the earth, and subdue it.
A little one shall become a fowler, and a small one a strong nation. I, the Lord, will hasten it in his time.
And God said unto them, Be fruitful and multiply, and replenish the earth, and subdue it.
And in that day seven women shall take hold of one man, saying, We will eat our own bread and wear our own apparel, only let us be called by thy name to take away our reproach. In that day shall the branch of the Lord be beautiful and glorious.
And God said unto them, Be fruitful and multiply, and replenish the earth, and subdue it.
A little one shall become a fowler, and a small one a strong nation. I, the Lord, will hasten it in his time.
God said unto them, Be fruitful and multiply, and replenish the earth, and subdue it.
And in that day seven women shall take hold of one man, saying, We will eat our own bread and wear our own apparel, only let us be called by thy name to take away our reproach. In that day shall the branch of the Lord be beautiful and glorious.
God said unto them, Be fruitful and multiply, and replenish the earth, and subdue it.
Little one shall become a fowler, and a small one a strong nation. I, the Lord, will hasten it in his time.
And God said unto them, Be fruitful and multiply, and replenish the earth, and subdue it. God said unto them, Be fruitful and multiply, and replenish the earth, and subdue it.
A little one shall become a fowler, and a small one a strong nation. I, the Lord, will hasten it in his time.
God said unto them, Be fruitful and multiply, and replenish the earth, and subdue it.